All right, thank you for staying with us. We see Nimrod with us, and we are also inviting you to join the conversation. He has made some very salient contribution about the fact that if Africa wants to get out of the poverty trap, we have to actually regenerate the way we used to do things together. That is, again, for us to have what they call in Israel, kibbutzim, but it's the community life. We need to actually expand a community base